Hey everybody, this is Lord Ashroth, and back with the Dragon's Dogma. Replace some pawns. Some weird pawns. Anyways. Oh, what is this place?
Welcome, Arisen. We have awaited your coming.
This have pawn you.
Is called Barnaby. I tend to the affairs of the Pawn Guild. The guild serves as a place of rest for pawns, and as the gate to the Everfall. The Everfall lies beneath Grand Sorin. It is a place of great importance to our kind.
Is it, though?
But for now, let us rejoice in the coming of the Arisen, the light that guides the Legion.
Randy leveled up. Does he actually have a mark on his hand? The rest of them don't, do they? This one's a weird one. Don't know what they're thinking. Alright. Grab these quests.
It grieves me to burden you, weary from the road as you must be. But I fear trouble. I would beg your you have my thanks. Beyond lies the Everfall. We pawns have long served as keepers of the entrance to this place. But since the dragon's coming, a strange aura has filled the Everfall. A presence. If it be some omen of evil to come, we cannot allow it to go unchecked. I ask that you seek out the cause of the change, or some proof of what's happened. The Everfall is a place unique unto itself. This is not a simple task.
Something's wrong with his face.
Which is why I ask you, Arisen. Please, lend us your aid.
Is the mouthwash usually that bad in this game? Have I missed that the whole time? Alright. But, this is like what we're doing in this video. Alright. I hear zombies, I think. There's that quest. Nah, I ain't gonna worry about it. I hate bats with a passion. Take that. Do I have adequate healing stuff? No, I don't. Oh well.
Maybe within Grand Sorin's gate. This place holds monsters just the same.
An undead warrior there, Master!
Glad I got M. Bison. Is that from something? There's a troll out here. We're gonna kill it. Just wait. So dark. I got a hammer for this. I'll just sit here and not worry about it, let them do. Okay. Dodges are for me then. Leather circlet. No. Nah, we'll keep that bag over his head for now. The controls on the next floor. Well, down a bit. Nice.
Don't allow them to swarm.
I'll begin with.
I got one too. It's amazing how weak of to fire they are. I think it's the one. Yeah. Out a hammer. Yes, you were, and a failure at that. What a terrible pawn. All right. Send me a fire weapon. Please don't fall off the cliff again.
I just want to swim in.
I missed. Still hit me. We're taking the second level of that move. Okay. I don't like knocking enemies off cliffs like that, but at least it looked cool, right? I think he's gonna die at that rate. What? No way. I thought you had more strength when you had less numbers. Hand covers. Last time we got dusk shoes. This time we get hand covers. Brandy can't even wear them. Whatever. It's fine. Last time we came through here, I did something stupid and fell to my death. So we get to retry. Sometimes being a warrior is too exciting, you go flying off a cliff. Alrighty. Nice. Good job. By the sound of that, they just killed the other one. Did it. Should've just went ahead to lever when I was up there, didn't even think about it. Over strategy. Where's that item go? Who picked it up? Alrighty. Oh no, it's a maybe a boss-like creature? Oh. Poor fella.
What's that?
Goodies.
This looks interesting.
Scale coat. Feather cape. Not about the feather cape, but a scale coat looks nice. Is it weaker though? Come on, really? How's it look on Randy? He looks so disappointed about it. Here you go, Randy. You have a feather coat. You look so nice in it. Goodies. These are useful. Oh, what's this? What's he doing? I want to know, like, what he's doing. Yeah, let's run. Pawns are probably going to die here. Another. Ah, shoot. All right, I'll stamina. I'm paying attention. If I'm quick here, they won't die. They'll just teleport up here with me. Everybody right now cringing because I might let these pawns die. Because when a pawn dies in your service, it loses. Okay. Points. Say shit. I just got here. What are you talking about?
In truth, even we pawns know precious little of the Everfall. I can say with utmost certainty, though, the light you speak of is newly come.
What? No, it's been there for ages.
We cannot know if this small aberration will give rise to great calamity, but the chance enough is called to take action. We shall redouble our efforts here and keep vigilant for further signs of change.
17.
So this is the pawn.
Thought that was a one person.
A word, sir. Are you the Arisen?
No. Yeah. Alright, thanks for watching. Hopefully see you next time.